still in the process of figuring out why that is. But I think a lot of people are that way. Don't you? I mean, you must have been. Have you ever been like that? And I don't know what it is. It's something about our own ego, I think. It strokes our ego, the idea of, like, the chase, the challenge of it. The work is really to join all of those people into one person and actually just be able to, you know, present yourself as a whole person, grounded person with all of the parts of yourself united in. And that's a difficult thing to do.